Welcome to the CCS 2-Minute Tutorials. Today's tutorial provides a short introduction to LEAP, the Polaris Web application. This video will demonstrate the difference between production and training LEAP databases, show you how to log into LEAP, and where to adjust your workstation print options. Staff have access to two different types of LEAP, a production database and a training database. The production database is our live environment. It's what staff use in their day-to-day at the library. The URL for Production LEAP is listed below and in the accompanying PDF. The banner in Production LEAP is blue. Staff also have access to a training version of LEAP. Just as its name suggests, staff can access this version of LEAP if they need an environment for training or testing. This version is not live, meaning any activity, including checkouts, check-ins, and fines paid, are not reflected in the patron's actual account. The URL for Training LEAP is listed below and in the accompanying PDF. The banner in Training LEAP is red. When working in Training LEAP, keep in mind that the data will likely be outdated. When logging in, an alert will tell you when the data was last synced with the production database. We will be working in Training LEAP for the majority of the 2-minute tutorials. Let's log in. Type in the domain and your username. While each username will be unique, everyone will use the same domain of CCS/. Next, enter your password and hit sign in. If you mistyped your username or password, you will see an incorrect login message. LEAP will allow up to 5 incorrect login attempts before temporarily locking the username for 30 minutes. If part of a multi-branch library, use the branch drop-down menu to select your current location. Then, select the appropriate workstation from the workstation drop-down menu. Multiple users can be logged into a workstation at the same time. Click Continue. Again, if you're working in Training LEAP, you will see the login alert. You're in. You can now search using the quick search bar or find tool, check in items, register new patrons, and more. We will be exploring LEAP more in depth in future videos. Let's take a quick look at the workstation print options. Click on your username in the upper right-hand corner and select Settings. The first tab in Settings features the print options. These settings dictate what types of slips and receipts will print based on which work form or record you are working in. One important thing to note is that these print settings are tied to the workstation and not the individual user. If you share a workstation with multiple coworkers, remember to alert them if you make any adjustments to the print options. This concludes the introductory 2-minute tutorial on logging into LEAP. If you have any questions, please email CCS staff at help@ccslib.org.